The Boston Terrier is a compactly built, square-proportioned, short-backed, clean-cut dog. It should convey the impression of determination, strength, sturdiness, liveliness, and style, with a graceful carriage. It retains many of the attributes of its bulldog ancestors, but in a clean-cut package that makes a handy house companion. Its short fine coat, with distinctive markings, adds to its dapper appearance. The Boston is devoted and sensitive to its owner's wishes and moods. It is well-mannered indoors but saucy and playful, especially enjoying ball chasing, whenever the chance arises. Somewhat stubborn, it is nonetheless clever and learns readily. It is reserved with strangers, and some may be aggressive towards strange dogs. Some bark a lot. The Boston Terrier is truly an American breed, being a downsized version of the Bull and Terrier types that were so popular in the early days of our country. Breeds thought to have had an influence in the development of the Boston Terrier include the American Pit Bull Terrier, Boxer, English Bull Terrier, French Bulldog and English Bulldog. In the early days of the breed they were often referred to by various names, including Round-Headed Bull and Terriers, American Bull Terriers and Bullet Heads. The breed was recognized by the AKC in 1893.